So you're When you've just emptied both barrels of a shotgun into your favorite bartender, you can pretty much bet that happy hour is over. I went outside to see just how bad the situation
They're
was.
Everywhere.
It was bad. Past experience told me it would get a whole lot worse unless someone hit the deadites where it hurt. And seeing as how the TV station was their shortcut into this world, I figured that was a pretty good place to start. But first, I had to find more weapons. My trusty boomstick was almost empty. Born that ugly? Kids these days, huh?
What are those things? They're everywhere! It's like all hell broke loose!
Oh, gee. Do you think? Say, you mind telling me where I can find some more ammo for the old double barrel?
I'm just a rookie. They don't give us a shotgun until our second year. I'm pretty good with the sidearm, though. Stick with me and we should be okay.
Oh, great. An optimist with a gun. Does your mother kiss that face? Say, bub, is there...
Yeah. You know the guy?
Sure.
But I'll keep an eye out for your boss, though. Put in a good word for you. Come on. Mind if I slip in here, officer?
Sorry, nothing. You got a problem? Take it up with the captain. He's around the corner.
Hey, Captain, you boys having a little art?
Funny man. Those things in the... As long as they stay in... Which means unless you...
I relax. I'm on the working vice. Deep undercover, you...
You got a badge to back...
A badge. Only I...
No badge?
Crystal. I'll be right back. Oops, there go your precious bodily fluids. Nice. Tag, you're it. Hey there, Captain. I got my ID. You mind letting me through now?
Whatever. Head on through. It's your ass, not mine.
Okay if I slip inside here?
Step aside, buddy. Orders are... You don't like it? Go see the Captain round by the barricade.
Yeah.
Woo! Boy, that one was bright. There go your precious bodily fluids. Say, you working there?
Uh-huh, but tonight...
Smart move.
You want it. You need the... But our chief of security...
Yeah?
Said something about...
The nudie bar? Who'd have thought an invasion from hell would be so good for business?
Here's the key to the gates. Personally, I'm out of here. Break a leg, huh?
Orb? Oops.
Once more for luck, huh? You ain't getting in this way.
Does your mother kiss that face? Hey, officer. Any luck battling your way inside the strip club?
Do I look like I'm crazy? As long as nothing dead walks out of there, I'm fine right here.
Well, what about all those helpless citizens who got caught with their pants down?
Tell you what. You want in there so bad? Go take care of those things in the yard over there. Once they're out of the way, I'm done here. After I'm gone, you can do whatever the hell you want, officer.
I told you already. Nobody gets in, okay?
Kiss my boomstick.
Once more for luck, huh?